What's up, guys? Dr. Tansini here. Welcome to your daily body armor with Tank. I'm Tank. If you haven't done it yet, subscribe to this channel. Make sure that you never miss a way to bulletproof your body and be the best athlete you can possibly be. So today we're going to be talking about a lot of hip pain that athletes have, whether it's kind of that piriformis pain, kind of right on the backside of that hip, or kind of that hip pain that comes down through the front and that wraps around through into that groin. A lot of that comes down to you as an athlete just not being strong enough through the hips, okay? Now, remember, we also have to tie in hip strength with being strong and stable through that midline. So, what I'm gonna have you do is you're gonna take a band, you're gonna put this baby down the knees, you're gonna lay it on your side, elbow underneath the shoulder, hand on the hips, knees bent, feet stacked on top of each other. You're gonna come bridge up here so that bottom knee's on the ground. Then you're gonna come up and you're gonna hold. Okay? Hold there and we're just doing an isometric side plank. Okay, this is not only working that top hip, but this is working hugely on that bottom hip, really trying to act as that primary stabilizer for your body here. So give that a go. Start with 30 to 60 seconds. It's gonna be way harder than you think. If it's super easy, then we need to progress that, but we'll save that for a different video. So, guys, thanks for tuning in. Give that a try. Your hips will be stronger, you'll have less hip pain, and you'll finally get back to crushing workouts and PRing that deadlift. So, guys, thanks again. I'll catch you next time. Dr. Tansini, adios.